I bought 200 chunky golden rings and I opened them with pliers, which made my hands hurt. I've got hundreds and hundreds of old prototype sunglasses from my time developing the hardened denim sunglasses that I make now. I started connecting them using those rings. It reminded me of a sort of sunglasses chainmail. I'm very pleased with the way that my cloak turned out. I think that it's absolutely excellent. Do you agree?